This is a grade 5 Hindi language class in progress. Students had their entire book transformed digitally. All they did was scroll up and down to recite a beautiful poem. E-learning is the way forward for the 21st century learners at school today, which means no more textbooks, as knowledge is available to students on their tablets at a click of a button. More and more schools are researching on the benefits of creating online solutions to classroom learning. GEMS Modern Academy, Dubai, is the first Asian school in the UAE to create a digital curriculum from grade 4 to grade 7.
I think if you look around, that is the way forward for education. Today's learners are basically digital natives. If you see around, they basically learn more through gadgets than learning through textbooks. So we thought, why not shift their gadget time to actually learning time by providing gadget at school, and which is to be used for education. We have started with textbooks going online, digital, on tablets, but the plan is in next 2 to 3 years, we'll have everything in digital format, be it classwork, be it homework, be it tests, be it their assessments, everything will be done through these tablets.
This school also has a 3D learning laboratory, a part of the e-learning initiative. Animated bunch of students from grade 8 were being given lessons on plant reproduction.
When the stamen is matured, these pollen grains are released.
I find e-learning better because you get a visual idea, whereas a textbook has only definitions and you can't exactly imagine it. So an e-book idea will be better because you can at least visualize it.
Right now we're learning the flower. So we're going through all the structures, and it gives you a clear understanding. So I think it's a better way to learn.
It looks like this revolutionary concept of digital curriculums, where all content will be available on tablet, is all set to overtake the old-fashioned learning world of books and bags. And that really spells sweet freedom from lugging a ton of books in heavy bags for students very soon. Sunita Menon, Gulf News.